Well, how's it going, everybody? As usual, my name's KC, and we have an unexpected new level, level 47. We've got two donuts. We still, of course, have the Halloween event, but I think today's actually the final day for this event. We've got Mayor Quimby. I've got money, I've got influence. I've got much younger women. I am the epitome of success. And yet, no one respects me. It's as if wearing a sash doesn't carry the cachet it once did. It's time to remind the people why I got into politics. The enormous displays of wealth. Build the Quimby compound. Hey, that's cool. So who would we get? Because we already have Quimby. What the heck's that guy's name? Freddy! I think his name is Freddy. Come on, say chowder. Never! I'll stop now. It is going to cost 1 million cash. Holy moly, it's so, like, long and... Long, yeah, it's long. So like usual, probably 24 hours. I am correct. Now, we've got some items as well that I saw. Let's see what they actually are. We've got the Rat Trap Delivery Truck for 150,000. We've also got the Quimbergini for 50 donuts. Pretty cool looking. Oh, they don't have the little blanket that Bart was hiding under in the episode. That would have been a nice touch. That is really cool. So actually, you know what I'm going to do? I am going to put down this rat trap. Alright, where was it? I saw it. Oh, did I click the wrong one? Hold on. Come on, you stupid thing. Ah! Boy, I'm having a heck of a time. Proves the obedient dreading. My mouse is wonky to hell. Alright, so it's gonna go next to this for now. And of course you can put down more than one. Let's see if this has a sound. I assume it sounds like rat traps closing or snapping. Oh, holy moly, I didn't mean to do that. Let's give it a second. There you go. I like that. Very cool. Now, let's see. I think that actually might be it for now. I just want to double check everything. Yeah, I think that might be it. Oh, this is the premium character for that you get with the level. This one is Princess Cashmere, if I recall. Florence of Arabia. And I actually came across this character a little while back. There was a picture that was leaked of it. But we, of course, were not sure when this actually was going to appear. So that's really cool. The final thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to check to see if we have any new friend point prizes or anything like that. I normally do with a level. Whoa. Well, I guess you can see everybody's ranking. Let's see. We have two. We have the little black box. I don't exactly know what that is. And that's... Oh, I don't remember what that duck's name is, but I remember it in the episode. The doors opened or something, and then the duck was like walking by or something. I don't remember really what it was about, but that's really cool. So we've got two. Actually, I should have checked in the corner. the bottom left corner, I didn't even notice that. I was just so busy trying to find the correct icon. I would have known right away. So it'll be 2500 for the little black box, and I'm not entirely sure what the duck name is or what it will cost after that. But I'm really happy about that. We have a lot to do. This was nice. I was not expecting a level. I was expecting a level or something tomorrow. So kudos. I like surprises. Surprises are very good. Anyway, that is going to wrap this up for now for level 47. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, share it, and leave a comment. Thanks for watching. My name's Casey, and I will see you on the next one. Bye-bye, guys.